In the LMP2 class and now the BRLMP1. Big differences in terms of driving sensations, of performance too?
Yes, definitely. And there is a big difference in preparation because LMP1 car is completely different and you need to put much more, you know, strength in this car. So we were testing for quite a long time already, and I think everything is going so far very good. I want to say that this project is very important for us, for SMP Racing, for BR Engineering and for Dallara. And I want to thank everybody who is involved in this project. And I know that it's going to be very difficult this year, especially in Le Mans with some guys up here. But difficult doesn't mean impossible, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to fight to the end.
So. Looking forward, I imagine, the round one. Happy about the presentation, the entry list in LMP1, you enjoy the cars, the category?
Yes, yeah. Yes, definitely. I think it's very good because there is some private teams as well. And, you know, it's going to be interesting for spectators, I'm pretty sure, which is very important.
I'm going to